Hey, Adrian LaFosse here with the Columbia New Home Buyer Team in Columbia, South Carolina. You can find us online at columbianewhomebuyer.com. We don't represent builders, but buyers of new homes. And today we're doing a build watch video. It is June 11th, 2013. We are in the Lexington neighborhood of Manors at White Knoll. This is an Essex new home being built for clients of mine, and we're checking up on today's progress. So let's go ahead and take a closer look. Butler's pantry right here, family room with a coffered ceiling. Looking into the kitchen and breakfast nook. Let's actually go ahead and take a look at this beautiful lot here on the pond. Laundry room. All right, looking into the garage here. It's the pantry, kitchen pantry here. And then downstairs, there's one bedroom with a full bath. There's the bedroom here. All right, let's go ahead and go upstairs. I weave my way around.
El mexicano da los pasos y aquí está. Hoy lo echan y al siguiente día está de regreso.
Got a full bath here. Bedroom up front. And then the bath. Another secondary bedroom. Hola. All right. Pocket doors here leading into the media room. And then right across, another secondary bedroom with the tall ceilings. And the master bathroom. Bedroom, I'm gonna be in the bathroom in just a moment here. Sitting room. Let's get another look here. The backyard. That's closet number one. Hello. Hey. All right. So that's where the double sink vanities. Well, there'll be one vanity there, and then closet number two. Closet number three. With that many closets, you can use one as a shoe closet, I guess. That's the water closet there. And then the tub and shower. Okay, so this has been a build watch tour of this new home in Lexington, South Carolina. We'll see you in the near future for another update. Hope you enjoyed this one.